Let's sew up the arms. Cut a 4.2-inch long thin wire. Then flatten the body and pass the wire through the body between rounds 3 to 4, keeping the length of the wire on both sides equal. Then insert thin wires on both sides of the body into two arms. Thread the needle with the yarn tail. Put the row of the slip stitches on the back. We'll sew the ends of the arms to the body. Finally, bend the arms to shape them. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric and finally cut off excess end. One arm is sewn up. Please sew up the other arm in the same way, bilateral symmetry. Two arms are sewn up. You can bend the arms according to your preference. Next, we'll sew the wings to the back of the body, on rounds 4 to 7, bilateral symmetry. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric and finally cut off excess end. Do the same to the other yarn tail. Please finish this step by yourself. One wing is sewn up. Please sew up the other wing in the same way, bilateral symmetry. Two wings are sewn up. Then sew up the head and the body. Use a piece of skin-colored yarn to sew the first round of the head to the first round of the body. You should make the side with slip stitches of the head as the back. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric and finally cut off excess ends. The head and the body are sewn up together. Now, let's make the hair. Cut 15 pieces of 11.5-inch long yarns. One piece of yarn is completed. Please make the other 14 pieces of yarns in the same way on your own. Fifteen pieces of yarns are completed. Fold them in half and tie a knot in the middle. Thread the needle with the yarn tail. Then fix the middle of the yarns on round 8 of the hair, opposite to the side of slip stitches. Then braid the yarns on both sides. Tie a knot for fixation. Do the same to the other side. Braid the yarns and tie a knot for fixation. Then tie the braids to the back of the head. Untie the knots. Thread the needle with the yarn tail. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric and finally cut off excess end. The hair is completed. You can make the braid according to your preference. Finally, put the hair on the angel's head, with brown hair corresponding to the blue body and golden hair corresponding to the purple body. Trim the hair to make it flush with the lower part of the body. The angel is completed. You should make the angels with the corresponding yarns in the same way.